Red River Paper's greeting card templates for Lightroom are available for download in the Resources section of our website. Look in the Downloads folder of your computer for a file called lr-card-templates.zip. When you double-click on this zip file, it will be extracted, and you'll see a folder with the same name. Double-click to look inside the folder, and you'll see another folder named Red River Paper Templates and an instructions PDF. Keep this Finder window open, as you will need it shortly. It's now time to install the templates in Lightroom. With Lightroom open, go to the Lightroom Classic menu and choose Settings. The Preferences dialog will open and you'll want to click on the Presets tab. Now click on Show All Other Lightroom Presets. This will launch a Finder window with the Lightroom folder highlighted. In the next column, locate and click on the Print Templates folder. Here is where you need the other Finder window open and visible on the screen at the same time. You can now click and drag the entire Red River Paper Templates folder to the Print Templates folder, like this. Once that's complete, you can close the two Finder windows and then close the Preferences dialog and then restart Lightroom. Once Lightroom has restarted, go to the Print module. Look on the left side of the screen in the Templates browser. You will see a new subsection called Red River Paper Templates. Click on the small triangle to the left to show all of the card templates. Click on one and watch how quickly the template creates a new card layout.